So please don't take medication yourself. Ivermectin at high doses can be toxic and even deadly at really high concentrations in animal models. I do want to just say that normally when we've used ivermectin for like intestinal parasites or for scabies, it's a one-time dose, right? One day, that's it, and you're done. This is not an everyday sort of medicine sort of thing. There are potential toxicities. So it's something, as you know, I think some people are trying to use as a preventive, which I think is really kind of crazy. So please don't do that. I know of one hospitalization. I did hear a rumor about some people in the Pine Belt being hospitalized. When I tried to verify with the hospitals, they didn't have any that they could verify. So I think some of those may not be as many have been circulating, but I know of at least one person who has been hospitalized with a ivermectin-related drug toxicity.
You know, for the life of me, I don't get it, Dr. Dobbs. You have a vaccine that's safe and effective, and yet people, as opposed to getting the vaccine, want to go after these kind of things. What's your thought process on that?
Please work with your doctor. This is medical treatment. You wouldn't get your chemotherapy at a feed store. I mean, you wouldn't get your treat your pneumonia with your animal's medication. It can be dangerous to get the wrong doses of medication, especially for something that's meant for a horse or a cow. So we understand the environment we live in, but it's really important if people have medical needs, go through your physician or provider. And if they think that a medication like ivermectin is right for you, they'll be able to help you do it in a more safe manner.